son. Never judge a book by its cover. What the hell kind of library is that?